Doing here today is testing some emergency braking on a 10-ton truck that's behind me.